Television actor Ssharad Malhotra, who rose to fame with Banu Main Teri Dulhan, tied the knot with Ripci Bhatia on Saturday in Mumbai. The lavish wedding ceremony was attended by celebrities like Harshit Chopra, Rashmi Desai, Izaz Khan, Shashank Vyas, Zain Imam, among many others. The couple married as per Hindu customs as well as according to Sikh rituals, followed by a reception. While Ssharad was dressed in a golden sherwani, Ripci joined him in a red lehenga. On the work front, Ssharad currently plays the lead role in Muskan on Star Bharat.